My name is Cécile Reynaud. I work in the IPS2, it means Institute of Plant Science of Paris-Saclay. It's located 20 kilometers south of Paris, and it's a research institute focusing on various aspects of plant biology that is led by University Paris-Saclay and CNRS and INRA. I am co-PI of the Chromosome Dynamics Group. We are interested in various aspects of chromatin dynamics. Moussa Ben Ahmed, the co-PI, focuses on the control of transcription and how chromatin condensation can influence this process. And I am more interested in chromatin replication, both in the mechanisms that allow the maintenance of the genome stability, arresting the cell cycle when there is DNA damage, for example. And also, more recently, I became interested in the mechanisms that keep the epigenome constant during cell division. I came to this institute to give a seminar today and was invited by José Jarrillo.